Welcome back to our maths class on fractions. Today we will see about conversion of mixed fraction to improper fraction. In the last class we have learnt about proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction. Mixed fraction means a whole number and a fraction part. There are two parts for mixed fraction, whereas improper fractions are those fractions where the numerator is always greater than the denominator. Now what we are going to do here is we are given a mixed fraction, we have to convert it, okay, or change it to improper fraction. So let us take one example. Three, four divided by five. This whole thing together is a mixed fraction. We are going to convert this fraction into an improper fraction. Let's see how. You need to use a formula which is very important, which is called as the W multiplied by D plus N upon D. Okay, this is very important. So what we are going to do is, W means the whole number, D means the denominator and N means the numerator. Again there is a D which is the denominator, same. Now let's identify which is the W, which is the D and which is the N. So this part, 3, is the whole number, correct? Can you tell me what is this called? 4, numerator, very good. And this part will be called as the denominator. Okay, the top number is called as the numerator of the fraction and this is the denominator part of the fraction and this one is a whole number part, okay, of the mixed fraction. What we are going to do is we are going to use this formula throughout when you have to convert mixed fraction to improper fraction. Okay, so we will write here is equal to whole number part is 3, which is multiplied with the D, denominator over here is 5, plus N is numerator, which is 4, upon D, which is 5. What we are going to do is first solve the multiplication, then add the answer of this 2 to this and then divide with, and then you get the fraction, improper fraction. 5 threes are gives you 15 plus 4 upon 5, which will give me the answer. 15 plus 4 will give you 19 upon 5. Did you get a improper fraction? Yes. So we have converted a mixed fraction to a improper fraction by using this formula, which is the W multiplied by D plus N upon D. Whole number multiplied by the denominator plus the numerator upon D. So in this way we can convert any mixed fractions to improper fraction. Shall we take another example? Okay, we have 1 as a whole number, 2 upon 3, where 2 is a numerator and 3 is a denominator. 1 is a whole number. So we will put the formula. What is whole number? 1 multiplied by denominator, that is 3, plus the numerator, that is 2, upon denominator. Denominator remains the same, which is equal to 1 multiplied by 3 gives you 3 plus 2. 3 ones are 3, 4, 5 upon 3. So mixed fraction is converted to improper fraction. Thank you, students. God bless you all. Take care. Stay safe.